is cooking with the rent. We're coming after you. You're gonna solve that mystery. I see you, Scooby-Doo. The champion. I have one simple question to ask you about this game. Do you know the way about winning one in the chamber? Because I don't. Any of you guys know? Let me know in comments below. I don't know if that's gonna help at all, but either way, what's going on, guys? This is Superman Mario 19 here. Welcome back. I know it's been a while since I've done a Call of Duty gameplay, but why not bring it back? Doing our party game. And today I'm joined with Golden and Chris.
Yo, what up, my
dude?
Dude, you got that blue weed though, Chris?
I don't know, man. Yeah,
alright, so today we're playing One in the Chamber. Basically, if you guys do not know how One in the Chamber works.
Everyone watching the video, I want to say one thing, everyone watching the video. I do not do quickscoping, I never use snipers. Superman, Prestige 1, level 49, I'm level 21, and I whooped his ass like quickscoping, and I don't even quickscope. That's freaking insane. So.
Well, either way, I'm going to say of how One in the Chamber works. One in the Chamber is kind of like a very good deathmatch game. It's where you have people that have a gun. And basically, it's a pistol, by the way.
Johnny Call of Duty? Chris, did you know this?
Okay, can I explain the rules, please? Thank you. There's basically one bullet loaded into your pistol, and every time you shoot that bullet, you can either hit or miss. If you miss, you have to stab the person, and then you get another bullet back. So it's like the last person standing, by the way. We have three lives, so yeah, let's do this.
By the way, I haven't played this game in like 3 decades.
2 decades? I highly doubt that. Oh god, I hate the sensitivity instinct. What? That should have been close. Oh my god. No, why? Oh, of course I have to get knifed and not. Oh my god, whatever. Alright, well, you know how this game works. Two of us have 2 more lives, so. Oh crap, you're gonna. Why?
Wait, how many lives do we have? How many lives do we have?
We have 3 each. Yes! Thank you!
I'm playing so
goddamn
long. Chris, you so
over here. Oh no, lucky son of a bitch! I didn't realize you had a bullet in ya!
Gotcha, bitch. Oh, hold on, who is this?
Someone.
Double kill!
Hey, double kill, boys! Double kill! Oh, shit!
Sorry, Chris. Hey, Chris, I'll see you back. He'll be
on mine. Oh my god.
I had to.
Yeah! First round goes to me. Let's go.
Wow.
That was actually crazy. I did not expect the double kill from that.
You know what, Serene? You know what? I will give you that. That was pretty good.
Oh my god. That was just based on luck. I knew I would get you. I didn't expect to get Chris on the other hand. You guys are both loaded in the perfect center of the line.
As much as we do not respect him.
Okie doke. So next match.
I'm King of Express, not King of
this is actually my favorite map. I'm not going to lie on this.
Mine's no card.
First try is half to be.
I want to cruise. Cruise is better.
You mean hijack?
I call it cruise, okay? It's cruise on Black Ops
3. So it's basically the sweet life of Zack and Cody, as you mention it.
Murder Superman.
It's Superman.
I'm gonna pull it to your head and watch it back from
there. Wow, okay. Did somebody just. Oh, there you are. Oh, come on, I didn't even aim at you. That's bullshit.
I'm proud of myself on that.
You should be, because you just killed me. You killed an innocent man who didn't do shit. How dare you? Revenge!
You bastard!
Yeah!
Get over here, Superman.
Oh, you dick! You are such a dick, Chris!
You just want to kill!
He just freaking, like, went up into the air, and then all of a sudden, he just stabbed the shit out of me, like, just as a jiu-jitsu move or some shit.
Oh,
what the okay, I deserve to actually be spectating this round since I won last round. How much lives does. Oh, yeah, Golden might win this. Oh, my god. Uh-oh, Chris, you better stay alive. You better stay alive, Chris. Chris, I'm rooting for you. I like how it's just, there we go.
Oh,
all right, one round to Golden, one round to me.
Let's go take a look at this crap, huh? Oh, miss it. Oh,
anytime there's just freaking, like, knifing just all over the place, I'm probably just gonna put Benny Hill music for the freaking editing. That would just be so funny.
What dreams, no pretty good.
Alright, Golden, pick the map.
I'm wearing my lucky shirt, so no wonder.
Your lucky shirt! And let me guess, is it green?
No, a red long sleeve shirt and a Deadpool riding a unicorn with a. It's like a My Little Pony was on crack.
Perfect.
Shit.
The minute I just hear him. Shit!
I was aiming!
Oh, what? There we go. Oh!
you, man, come on.
I was just aiming for like 3 minutes. I was just waiting.
You were just like a freaking watcher just stalking us fighting. I'm just like, is he good?
Yeah, I was just a spectator.
Sweet.
Oh,
I just did like a 360 stabber on you.
I won when the guy in the radio was like, last life.
Sweet.
You were helping us in this mess.
The f*** is that gonna do good for you?
Oh shit, no!
Yeah! Alright, rest.
You're making me crouch, what the f***? You were alive?
Chris, I don't know what happened to him. Man, we don't have bad connection at all. Alright, so that's two.
No, I was looking at my phone.
You didn't give a f***.
That's why you easily die in war. Never look at your cell phone devices at all.
Just run in there and you missed the shot?
Yes, I did.
You missed the shot. How can you miss the shot?
I have no clue. It's just how the game works.
It says cruise right there. We're going on a cruise, guys. Chris, the blue wheat is on the cruise, okay? You gotta find it, okay? But only I know the location. So if you win, I'll tell you the location.
Okay, tell us the actual location. Are you gonna tell us the way? Do you know the way?
Oh, I hate being here. Oh no, I'm dead in the middle. I hate being dead in the middle. Why am I always dead in the middle? Yeah. I'm out. You assholes, I'm out.
Where are you? Oh, what?
That's a bitch.
Damn it.
Oh, oh God damn it, Chris.
I have no clue why I just aimed upward, but okay. Aw, you sack of shit, man! Sack of shit.
I'm a sack of human beings, get it right?
Somebody's over here, I know. Or not. Who just ran in here? Some of you ran in here, I know. Someone's trying to Benny Hill the shit out of me. Are you kidding me? Are you actually kidding me right now? Is it just gonna be like a route rotating between me and Golden and then Chris is not gonna win any of them?
Wait, Chris is winning right now.
He's got two lives, I mean, good point. I actually want Chris to win.
Run, Golden, run!
Good with my knife.
Oh my god. Where are you? Really? Really? You're really up there.
Amen.
Stop being a little bitch and actually just go for him.
Oh, really?
He's got zero!
That's the one who likes to run away in Minecraft half the time. Oh!
You run away in Minecraft and one of the bitches.
Good point.
Love my knife.
Hi!
Now crawl out the window.
Hi.
Crawl out the f***ing window now.
Wait,
Chris will show you the way! Hey Chris, I got a question to ask you. Do you know the way?
Somebody left their
shoes up here, guys.
No, do you know the way?
Guys, somebody left their shoes up here. I don't think we should be battling, man. We gotta find the lost people's shoes.
Probably yours, because you just decided to take them off and just sleep in that bed.
Yeah, I'm in the middle of a war. I'm gonna take off my shoes.
I bet you this is gonna actually become a war around like 2050. Oh my god.
Run down the stairs, stay on the-
Is he really just gonna do this? You know what? Get Benny Hill music all the way. Oh my god.
Yeah, I know what you're doing, Chris.
Oh!
In the ball!
I guess this all comes down to this. So it's either me or Golden, or otherwise Chris can come back and take some.
In the ball!
I say for this, we should go to the best of three. If it's either me or Golden, or if Chris decides to win one, he can still come back and win two.
So I've won two.
I've won two as well.
You've won one.
No, I won two, come on, I won two! The Nuketown one, remember?
Got me. I don't know. Hey, what about Chris? He might win this.
Okay, that too. I mean, Chris is at zero for right now, but he could possibly hit one.
I mean, if both lose and he wins, then we have to keep going.
Yeah, true. I know that. That's how best on three works.
One of the turns off. I hope the guy in the mic is, like, telling us what to do, but yeah, he's not here to back us up. Do your own bullshit.
Okay, get over here. Perfect.
What the fuck? Oh, you two mean you're
Only have my knife.
Oh, come on! Alright, I actually deserve that.
You got what you deserve. Yeah, you did.
That's exactly what I just said. Alright.
Yeah! Thank you, oh my god, I'm like Superman.
Yeah, there we go.
All Chris's fault.
Is that his first life that's gone, actually? Oh, son of a bitch.
Oh, that was good. That was
I'm on my last life already. I don't know how I feel about this.
Shit!
Oh my god, Chris actually won! No! Wait.
Chris got that.
No, no, no. I tell you what. I still won that because I had the most points. But f*** it. Chris, since you got that one, I'll give you it.
How do you shut your ball?
I'm actually going to give Chris that point. He deserves it.
Yeah, he won the game. Doesn't really matter. You got the last kill.
Okay, well, my brother just disturbed my recording. Now I got to edit. Like I always do.
Brother, did you turn off the camera?
No, he just yelled my name and basically asked me where my mom was at because he wanted him for something.
Of course, I'm the one who gets back into the corner, right?
I thought you were going to say the middle again because you've been the monkey.
Oh, I got my ass up back into the corner, so I'm
going to
get some
great. Okay, here we go. Oh, who's this? What the f***? How did that just happen?
God, you suck.
No. I'm going to show you the replay on that. I don't know how that just happened, but holy shit. I think he stabbed me. Okay, I got him.
Double kill.
Oh, shit.
Triple kill.
I haven't even started that.
Oh, my God. That's amazing. I got 3 kills.
Kill tacular.
Four. Let's go, baby. This is my game. My game, nobody else's.
Killing spree.
Five. Spot 6, baby. 6, baby. No, 6.
Kill him and Chara.
6. Holy shit. Lucky number 7. Lucky number 7, baby.
Kill trust.
7!
But if we can count, you don't have to be yelling if I can do it.
I hope I actually get 10. Alright, number 8. Go with crazy 8. Nobody's gonna come over here. Oh, maybe. Show yourself! Okay. Alright, screw it. I'm just gonna jump off. Crazy,
baby. Crazy, baby. Crazy, baby. Let's go.
8 kills in a row. Nobody can stop me. I'm unstoppable. Okay.
You're unstoppable, huh, buddy?
No, now I am.
You're unstoppable, huh, buddy? Huh? You don't want to kill me? I'm unstoppable. Get shot in the face. So, man, I want you to replay that.
Oh, no. Who won that one? The real Martin won that. He never even got a point. The real Martin won all that.
Yeah, because...
Okay, well, I'm gonna end off this video. Wow, what a match. That final match, I did not believe I would get 8 kills in a row without dying. Holy shit. Either way, that's gonna be all for this episode. If you guys do want to see more of this, do make sure you leave a like on the video. Subscribe if you're new to the channel, so you'll be part of the Superman Squad. Also, make sure you do check out Golden's channel. I will leave a link in the description below. And also, does Chris have a YouTube channel to make videos? I'm assuming not. But still, if Chris does, I'll leave his link in the description. But yeah, make sure you follow me on Twitter. Share my posts on iFunny. Follow me on Patreon and check my Twitter notifications. Wired to live on YouTube Gaming. Either way, that's going to be all for this. And yeah, hope to see you guys later. Have an awesome day. Peace.
I'm going to pee right now. Probably for life. Maybe another table right here. Thank you, Golden. Thank you. I actually thought that idea.